Okay, so I'm having this problem of live splits where I can't do anything with it because if you don't update it, you can't, it won't work, the updates won't work when you try to, and it stays there. You can't right click on it or anything, it just fucking stays there. So I almost don't even know what to do. I just wanted to say that.